One will do, mate.
3 pints is a binge.
Says who?
Fucking scientists again. And doctors.
That's fucking mad. Do you know, I'd need 3 pints before I decide whether to go on a fucking binge or not. Some poor fucker parks the car, goes in to get the tonsils out,
and ends up on a slab.
Nigella investigates.
Brilliant.
Most of what we say is fucking drivel. All over the world, men talking shite.
And it's still brilliant.